Equilibar offers electronic pressure regulators to meet a wide variety of applications. This is a low flow, low pressure electronic pressure regulator. We also offer regulators. This one is designed to control in vacuum, 0 to 30 inches of mercury vacuum. This model is calibrated in absolute pressure and can actually control vacuum through positive in units of absolute pressure. Models are available that have digital displays. Models are available that have all stainless steel wetted parts for high pressure, high temperature, or materials compatibility. For high flow applications, electronic pressure regulators are available that are used to pilot operate a volume boosting regulator. And electronic pressure regulators are available that are for high pressures. This is a 0 to 1000 PSI pressure model. Little demonstration of the low pressure model. This particular model is calibrated 0 to 1 PSI. It operates with a supply pressure. In this case, it is air at about 5 PSI supply. The controlled output pressure is being displayed on this water column manometer. And the electronic power and command reference inputs are provided through this cable, and they're coming from this electronic control box. You'll see that as I adjust the command signal to the electronic pressure regulator, that the inches of water column is changing, and you can see the high resolution and high stability that is offered by this particular model. That same resolution and accuracy can be had in a unit that is in vacuum only. This is a 0 to 30 inch of vacuum unit, and also available vacuum through positive pressure or absolute calibration, as in this model. Any of these models can be used to pilot operate a mechanical volume boosting regulator for much higher flow rates. In this case, a second transducer is used to measure the output pressure of the mechanical volume booster, and that's used to overcome the mechanical hysteresis and stiction present inside of this mechanical volume booster. Other models are available that have all stainless steel wetted parts. This can be useful if you have materials that require chemical compatibility or for applications that require higher pressures or higher temperatures. And finally, this GP model is used for high pressures. This model controls 0 to 1000 PSI and is available in either gauge or absolute pressure calibration. So regardless whether you need a high pressure electronic pressure regulator or high flow rate or all stainless steel or with a digital display or for absolute or vacuum or very low pressures, Equilibar is likely to have an electronic pressure regulator to match your application. If you'd like to learn more, please visit us on the web at equilibar.com.